All right, let's now shift our focus to the United States, where a raging fire burned through an apartment building in Upper Manhattan. Now, more than 100 firefighters fought the four-alarm blaze, their efforts made more difficult by the strong winds, heavy smoke and the orange flames which could be seen pouring through the building's roof. Now, the fire is believed to have broken out on top of the floor of the six-storied building. The building has stores on the first floor and 34 apartments on the floors 2, 6, and no civilians reportedly have been injured in this incident yet, but two firefighters have suffered non-fatal injuries. It's still unclear as to how many people were trapped inside the building when the blaze started.